Spring Drama 280 lights on, set to run. Here's Allure. They're ready now. And racing, Spring Drama hopped out pretty well the inside. He's got plenty of room here. Victor Maggie can't clear it early. Aston Carlos drives hard the rail and deep out on the track. Springvale Rex, the big guns are all there. Then Daisy's Fernando and Benetoit last of all. Spring Drama led by two. Aston Carlos, a serious danger. Four lengths away to Daisy's Fernando and Victor Maggie. It's a two-dog race. Spring Drama a length and a half in front. Aston Carlos trying hard. Spring Drama a length. Aston Carlos going to it. Aston Carlos going to Spring Drama and got it. Aston Carlos from Spring Drama and also Springvale Rex. Next in was Victor Maggie and Benetoit and Daisy's Fernando, the last pair home, 30 and 74 for Aston Carlos. Number two, the winner. Number two, Aston Carlos is the winner. One is second here. And that is Spring Drama, who led everywhere bar the post. And number eight, third, Springvale Rex getting home. And four gets fourth, Victor Maggie. So it's a length and a half by four and a quarter. 30 and 74 the time. It's a good run. Aston Carlos, a new PB. And gives Matty Payne a double. Of course, he had Aston Cade win the Cup consolation. So 2-1-8-4. 2-1-8-4 here. 30 and 74 the time. 30 and 74. So 2-1-8-4, a length and a half by four and a quarter. 2-1-8-4 here. After race number 11.